Next, please.
Hey, two tickets for Ghostbusters Frozen Empire.
So we have the VIP reserve section right here. It's $22 for an adult.
LOL.
Yeah, we could definitely do more damage that way.
Inspection.
I didn't even know you guys did that.
It's a new thing. We just started it. It's an annual thing like the bill.
I mean, I don't think that we've had anything going on paranormal or unusual or anything like that. I mean, but I guess it doesn't hurt to check every now and then. Is there something going on behind me?
No!
You're always over-exaggerating. No, just not. Is there a new Ghostbusters coming out soon? Wouldn't you like the Missouri Ghostbusters there for like a special event or something like that?
I'm gonna slide my cookies!
That'd be great. I mean, we can do it on opening night, March 22nd, from maybe like 5 to 7. We can invite the whole community out and everything. Yeah, no, this will be awesome.
Oh, opening day, 5 to 7 on the 22nd. That's great. Yeah, that's great. That's great.
I mean, we are so excited to have you. I can't wait. This is going to be so good.
Cold season. Bad cold season. Well, you know, it sounds good. There on the 22nd. Well, we're going to be here. 5 to 7. There we go. It's good. We'll send you the bill.
Just a bad cold.
Who are you gonna call?
Here, little mess.